Sometimes when you process stuff in your Ninja Creami, you end up with a result that looks a little bit on the granule side, and even if you re-spin it, it doesn't seem to help all that much. A great way to fix that is just to add a little bit of cream or milk into your processed pint and re-spin it one more time. Most of the time, it should fix it right up like this, and you'll be enjoying great ice cream in no time at all.